Inside corner ball. Webb is looking at the pitches very well today. Next up, Chris Young. Just gets the inside corner first strike. He's behind in the count. Foul ball. Pulled inside. There's a pop up landing in the stands in foul territory. Ground ball up the right side of the shortstop. Away. Young is retired on an infield drive. Next up, Eric Burns. Ground ball to the left first. He steps in the bag and makes the play unassisted. There's the third out. No runs. Number two. It's going deep into right center. Young goes back, drops in for a base hit. The batter stops at second base. Dribbler off the bat. The second baseman throws it to third base. Out. He's set to deliver the first pitch. Dribbler off the bat. Toss to second. How about first? Save it first. Count one and two. Swing and a miss, strike three. Two consecutive strikeouts.
No runs, no hit.
Number 43. Big swing into right center. Drops in for a base hit. The batter has rounded first for second.
The runner advances to third base. There's a timeout on the field.
Indianapolis are putting in a new hitter. Line drive to center field. Young got that one. We're on third tags and comes home. They're sent back to home plate. Indianapolis have taken a one-run lead. Indianapolis put themselves ahead by another run.
He connects with the first pitch. Throw to first. Out. Two away. Next up, Cheese. This is his fifth at-bat in this game.
It's a strike. Another infield grounder. Out!
There's the third out. There's a timeout lead. Indianapolis are putting in a new pitcher.
Number. He takes a big cut. Just hits the outside corner for a strike. Strikeout!
Justin Upton is a solid 3-for-3 in this game. He got just the tying run that they needed in his previous at-bat.
Infield grounder. Out! Two away!
Upton
is retired by an infield grounder.
Our next batter,
Chris Snyder. It is a long fly. Will it stay fair? Cheese goes back, and that's the ball game. Indianapolis, they squeak by on that one.
Today's game was won by Indianapolis. I'm Jack Galuzzi, and I've been your commentator. Join us next time.